I just spent $300 on this expansion card for the Xbox Series X.
This is what you get for $299 Canadian. A 1 terabyte expansion for your Xbox Series X. I think it's kind of a ripoff.
And that's where it goes.
Now I've got 1.1 terabytes free.